Students, so in this question we have a according to a question that is m plus nl